An auto receptionist is essentially a phone answering robot. So let's make sure our robot is configured correctly and directing calls to the right places. In the Zoom web portal along the left navigation under admin, click to expand phone system management and click auto receptionist. All of your auto receptionists will be listed here. During the initial setup of Zoom Phone, an auto receptionist was automatically created for you. Your primary site's auto receptionist will be named Main Auto Receptionist by default. Click on the name to see additional information and settings. At the very top, you will see the name for your auto receptionist. Click Rename to give this auto receptionist a more memorable or specific name. For now, let's continue with customizing the profile of this auto receptionist before moving on to policies and voicemail. Every auto receptionist is tied to a specific site. Since this auto receptionist was created with the site, it can't be remapped to a different site, so this option is grayed out. An extension number has already been assigned to this auto receptionist, but of course it can be modified at any time. The phone number assigned to this auto receptionist is listed, but you can add up to 10 additional traditional and toll-free numbers as needed. After selecting a time zone, you can select an audio prompt language. This sets the language spoken and delivery style if you happen to use the default audio prompts for this auto receptionist. For business hours, the default is 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, but you can customize the hours for each day of the week as necessary. Next is the greeting prompt, which is an entry message played as a call is answered by the auto receptionist. This audio clip is ideally short in length and identifies where the caller is in the process. Click on Audio Library to customize the greeting. Here, any audio clips already added to your account are displayed, as well as the option to add audio. Zoom provides three different options for you to customize the greeting. You can either use computer-generated audio based on the text you enter, you can record audio directly using your computer, or upload a pre-recorded audio file. Once the greeting concludes on an incoming call, you can then route the calls in various ways. By default, an IVR or Interactive Voice Response option is displayed, but you can click on Edit to see all available options. While you can route calls in many ways, let's stick with IVR for now and click Edit to see all of the configuration options available for an IVR. Here you can customize the audio prompt that is played, assign an action to take based on what key is pressed by the caller, and determine what happens if the caller doesn't press a key at all. But back to the main auto receptionist settings. If you selected Custom Business Hours above, Closed Hours will appear below, allowing you to define how calls to this auto receptionist are handled outside of normal business hours. You can also add custom company holiday hours. I've got two holidays added to this auto receptionist so that when calls come in on those specific days, a custom greeting is played and then calls are routed as specified. As we near the bottom of the page, you can grant access to the auto receptionist's voicemail messages to specific users. You can also allow them to download and even delete messages. Finally, you can choose where, geographically, your voicemail messages are stored. Back at the top, you can explore the two additional subsections for this auto receptionist. Under Policy, you can toggle on and off specific settings. Under Voicemail, you can quickly search through your voicemail history and find a specific message. With this main auto receptionist dialed in, let's quickly create an additional auto receptionist from scratch. From the main auto receptionist section, click on Add. Choose a site to assign the auto receptionist to, give it a name, and click Save. Another auto receptionist is ready for customization. And there you have it. Your phone answering robots are ready to go.